Adam Reiner was a man who defied the odds. He was born a dwarf, measuring just 4 feet 8 inches at the age of 19, but he then grew to become a giant, reaching a height of 7 feet 8 inches by the time of his death at the age of 51. This made him the only person in history to have been classified as both dwarf and giant.